Today in this video, we're gonna learn the process on how to find Facebook user ID and username. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First of all, let's find username. Head over to Facebook. Tap on this three horizontal line. Head over to your profile. Here you'll get to see three dot. Click on it. So here where it says your profile link, this is your username. Right now I have blurred my username for the privacy, but this is where you'll get to find your username. Now let's find your Facebook user ID. Go back and tap on three horizontal line. Scroll down and move into settings and privacy. Tap on settings. Scroll down and inside permission you'll get to see the option of apps and website. Head over to it. So your Facebook account is logged into all of these apps. Let's head over to one of the application. Scroll down to the bottom and you'll get to see the option where it says user ID. So this is your Facebook user ID of TikTok Lite. Likewise, you'll have different user ID for different application. So this is it for today, and this was a tutorial video on how to find Facebook user ID and username. I hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.